Police busted an online sex racket and arrested five people, including two women, on Tuesday in Vishakhapatnam. Police arrested Neelkant Reddy and his associate, who ran the website Vizag Call Girls, during a raid at a house. Two girls, along with a client, were arrested from the premises.
Today we caught two persons who were running sex business. Basically, one person, Neelkant Reddy, from Hyderabad, basically is residing at Vishakhapatnam. He's created one website on the name of Vizag Call Girls and posted his mobile number. Then he will contact the customers, received a calls and provide sex workers. Basing on that information, we raided and caught them, along with organizers and as well as two victim girls and one customer.
According to reports, five mobile phones, cash and a packet of condoms were seized from the spot. Correspondent Shiva from Vishakhapatnam for ANI.